usually tailing off. And we started off the year pretty fast, and I think everybody from that standpoint had confidence that we could have a season like we do.
Blake's interception and quarterback sacks, but you know what? Kind of gets overlooked sometimes. There's those last two or three times holding him at 3 miles an hour. I mean, those could be some of the toughest things.
Most definitely. But we knew that's what we had to do to stay in the game. It was just a focus that we had to really dwell into. I mean, we couldn't let them put no more points on the board. They were playing us tough. The defense was playing tough to them, which they always do play tough. So we know as a defense, we couldn't give up any more points. We had to lock in, focus in. We was able to do that. Got a few three and outs. We didn't move the ball that much in the second half. We was able to get our ball, I mean our offensive ball, a lot more so they could get into some sort of a rhythm. And we was able to do that, got some points on the board, and set up a game in the field, though.
You earned a bye.